Hello everybody, in this video I will talk about how to use blog as a student in module 15. First of all, I will go to my name. Okay, after that, as you see miscellaneous, I press on blog entries. As you see, this is user blog, this is my name, this is the topic, this is my name also, the date, the time. This is a topic inspiring young learners. This is my blog, as you see. Okay. I can make another blog using the desktop of Moodle 15 of our course. Okay. I will show you how. This is the main page of our course, as you see. I will press on blog menu, as you see, view all entries for this course, view my entries about this course, add an entry about this course. I can press on add an entry about this course, entry title, amazing. I am learning. From Dr. Nelly. I want to exchange civilians with the participants. This course, I recommend this tool. I recommend this tool. For you. To use, it's called Loom and this is the link. Okay, save the changes. As you see, this is my blog inside my course. Okay. If I want to see it, I will return again. This is our main page. I will return again to blog menu, view all entries from this course. I will press on it. As you see, this is my blog. It appears. Okay, and there is also path block. Okay, I hope this video is very helpful for you. Thank you for watching.